Another piece.
Oh, Canada finally has an opportunity to get back to the postseason. You're kidding me? And they're going to sit there and do absolutely nothing? Why are some GMs so scared to make a move?
Blue Jays, contender or pretender?
Pretender.
They have gone in an offensive drought for much of the month of August. They're just not getting the timely hitting, and the home run ball has abandoned them.
Toronto is officially done.
You know, in the end, teams you get there earn it. Your best teams go. The ones that aren't, they don't go. It's just the way it is.
Will the Blue Jays go for it one more time for a third year, or will they start over?
Myself tonight.